Okay, guys, I'm heading home from work right now. I'm trying to, I don't know, I'm heading home. Look at this.
Dark side of the moon.
Or, yeah, dark side of the moon, right there. That's an awesome sticker. So, anyways. How you doing tonight? I'm good. Don't mind me, I'm just filming my life for YouTube. Oh, okay, cool. She don't care. So. Huh? What am I on? Do you mind being on? Okay, I'm gonna give you something. Do you mind being on?
I don't care.
Okay, what's your name?
Tarsa.
What is it?
Tarsa.
Tarsa?
Tarsa.
Tarsa. Check me out. Got my new sort of card.
Okay, thank you.
Tarsa.
Bye.
Oh, do that again.
Bye.
Nice meeting you.
Have a good night.
Have a good one. That's awesome. Great. I have a new subscriber. She's like, what are you doing on YouTube? Awesome. That's how you do it. I'm going to print some more cards out tonight. Cut them out. I only printed like one sheet. I handed out to a couple cashiers. So I'm going to try to get myself out there. So what's up with you guys? Again, I'm awesome. What's today? Tuesday. Guess what? Tomorrow's Wednesday extravaganza. No. Sorry, Tim. I was just sort of copying you there. Tomorrow's my day off from Publix. Woohoo! I still have to work the other job, but only till 9:30. Yeah. Woo. That girl was like, I don't care. And then she's like, what are you on YouTube? And I'm like, I'm Boomer. Yeah.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Oh, don't do that. I don't want the alarm going off. She's still there. She's probably looking at me filming myself. Check me out, you know? I just realized what I did. If I would have opened the door, the alarm wouldn't have went off. So what's for dinner tonight? Well, some food, yeah, you see, yeah? Oh, jeez. Try not to squish the bread. Get in the
car. She is like, I just met this crazy-ass big guy coming out of Publix with a Publix uniform. He is crazy. I don't know, either that or she's watching my video on her phone right now. That's crazy. Hey, anything for a view, some views, some subscribers, anything for that. How's my batteries? Okay. I will do anything to get more subscribers and views. Oh my god! Ah! No, I'm not doing that again. I'm gonna stop slapping myself here. So yeah, looking forward to this weekend. That chick was pretty cute, man. On the card is my Facebook and Twitter. She can tweet me anytime, man. I don't mean Twitter. I'm bad. I'm not that bad. I'm just bad. This is not, like I said to you before, this is not a family show. On this episode of Jonathan, our Boomer, my Boomer Nights, not PG, that's for sure, Adam. Adam's is PG, I will give him that. Mine is just like, boing! NC-17. No, it's not that bad for language. She was pretty cute, though. I'm sorry. Hey, if she wants to, she can call me anytime, you know? What's up, yo? Let's go on a date. All right. Yeah, that's not how I talk to women. Trust me, I'm kidding. I'm going to have a bunch of ladies be like, yeah, that's not how you talk to ladies. I'm like, yeah, I know. I was just joking around. So that's awesome. That is like, I don't know. I don't want to say awesome all the time because that's somebody else's. I respect other people's things. So, all right. I'm going to go inside, eat me a sandwich. Hey, look. It's JT's track. Yeah. Now, normally, if I had a bigger following, I wouldn't even show that license plate, but if you guys want to go stalk the guy, JT's track from Ohio, go right ahead. So, Anyways, I'm gonna go inside, eat me a sandwich. I got me some bread and some sandwich meat. I don't know why I'm talking like this. If you talk like this, I'm sorry. I damn near pissed myself. Get her done. Alright, guys, I'm a little crazy. Sorry. I'm really happy to be off of work. Keep it real, homies. Word to your mothers, I'm out. Okay. How many minutes am I? Okay, good, good. 3 minutes. Here we go.
Hey, Gramp, how you doing?
Make me a fucking sandwich, bitch.
Alright, so I just finished. Well, I didn't just finish. I just got off the computer. It is now midnight. I gotta post this vlog. I just wanna congratulate somebody because this is gonna be posted hopefully tomorrow. It's midnight. Congratulations to John Scorpio Izzle for being divorced. It's Wednesday, buddy. So you're officially of divorce. Well, probably not till 8 a.m. or whenever the court is. Date is. But congratulations, buddy. Time to move on. Like we all said, like he's saying. So congratulations. I just got off with doing Chinese chat with Team Tracker. Jay Watson was there. Nathan WWE. Who else? Oh, the Mighty Thor. Who else was there? Some other people. What's his name? Three Creation Austin was there. Sorry, it's gonna be a little dark. I'll turn the light on. Oh, too bright. Too bright. Hopefully you guys can see me. I'm not cooking in the dark. There we go. Who else was there? Your mom. Congratulations to your mom. Who else was there? Oh, Gen Tracker was with Tim. Yeah, I'm trying to think who else was there. Who am I missing? Oh, Butterfly Sarah from Butterfly Butchers was there. And some other people I didn't really know. Sorry, I'm kind of scratching my belly. You can't see, hopefully. Alright, so I'm going to bed. I had to wake up early. Life of a YouTuber. You don't get much sleep. So, have a good night. Tomorrow's Wednesday. We'll be posting this hopefully tomorrow. I will be. Not going to do much tomorrow. It's going to be really cold. Maybe I'll go around and walk around the beach a little. We're gonna go do something. Alright, yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I'm just, like, trying to think of what else I gotta say. Nothing. So go to bed, loser. That's me. Good night, guys. Peace out. Word to your mother. I'm out.